And the DA's mission is public protection. That's the core mission of the office, public protection. And that's what I intend to do, focus on public protection. I know I've got a lot to build with the law enforcement agencies again, because they don't trust the DA's office because of what Gascon has done.